Hello, and welcome to Machine Learning 101. In this course, we'll be reviewing two main components. First, you'll be learning about the purpose of machine learning and where it applies in the real world. Second, you'll get a general overview of machine learning topics, such as statistical modeling, supervised versus unsupervised learning, model evaluation, and machine learning algorithms and clustering. There are many technologies that integrate machine learning, many of which you may use in your daily life. A great example of this is Snapchat, in which its facial recognition is an example of machine learning. Machine learning is also used in Xbox Kinect, which projects an infrared grid to determine depth, movement, and body shape of one or more people. Gesture recognition is used to analyze that data and output the results into the game. Machine learning impacts society in a very influential way. Here are some real-life examples. How do you think Netflix and YouTube recommend videos, movies, and TV shows to their users? They use machine learning to produce suggestions that you might enjoy. This is similar to how your friends might recommend a show to you based on other shows you've watched. IBM Watson uses machine learning algorithms to do almost anything, including things like helping doctors identify cancer treatments. It's also been used in developing early childhood education models. There's virtually no end to what IBM Watson can do, thanks to machine learning. Together, data is gathered to train a machine learning model so it can understand patterns within the data. Once the model has been trained, it can be used to predict the results of out-of-sample data or data in which the results are unknown. Collectively, this is how machine learning is achieved. So now that you have a sense of what's in store on this journey, let's get started with machine learning. Thanks for watching, and remember, by completing the course, you'll be one step closer to earning a badge, with all the benefits that come with it.